Looking at her Vanguard report, I can see how Erebus would be a fierce opponent. But from what we've seen, even her own lieutenants fear her. It's hard to square that with what Varix told us. That she had good intentions once. That scares me. That the darkness could change a person that much without them noticing. Thank you. Asterion dump. Praksis found out we're trying to shut down his conflux. He sent a servitor to protect him. Signal off of that downed servitor. I know where we can find Praksis. Oops.